Hi guys, in this video we'll see how to map your domains to our platform. For that you need to click on map domains and go to new entry. In this tab you have the IP details here, so you need to point this IP address to your A records. For that you need to go to your hosting provider. So for example, our hosting provider is GoDaddy, so we will go to GoDaddy and then we'll sign in. Put your credentials and then sign in. Now we have multiple domains over here. So in this case, we need to make sure which domain we want to add and then pick the one. So in our case, we want to add this domain. So we'll go to DNS settings. So this is the DNS management window and we have the settings here. Now we need to point or add A records to this IP address over here. For that, click on add, and for type you need to select A because it's an A record. So A record is a primary record used in DNS servers. You need to host the A record to both @ and www. So let's start with @. So here in host you need to put @ and points to will cover your IP address. So go to your customer dashboard, copy this IP and put it here. Then comes TTL. So TTL is time to live, or it's also called hop limit. It's basically the lifespan of data in a computer or network. And in DNS world, it's sort of an expiration date put on a DNS record. So there is no specific rule to set this. We'll as of now put it as custom and 600 seconds. So once you do this, save the same. So here we have added A records with the host @. Now we'll add the same for www as well. So again go to add, select the type as A record, and in the host put www instead of @, and again when it for points two we'll add the IP address. Go to the customer dashboard, copy your IP and paste it here. Now TTL again will put custom and 600 seconds. Click on save. Now you have mapped your A records to your domain. The next step is to go back to your customer dashboard, scroll down, and in the domain name you need to add your domain name, which is over here. Then click on click to proceed. You will get this message here which says your new domain is being processed. So you need to wait for some time before it starts reflecting. So let's wait for 2 minutes. Then click on view. Okay, so once you click on view, the domain is being processed. Please wait for some time. Message will be shown because it will take few minutes for it to get activated in our system. So let's wait for some time. After 2 minutes, you will be able to view your domain details. So you have your domain name, email and everything listed here. And you have your record details, etc. You will be able to update or delete your details from this domain control section. And you have all the other record details on the downside. So once you have everything ready, you will be able to add the pages, your funnels, your products, etc. to our system and can map those to your domain.